Live in a fabricated world. Regulated by complex laws. Controlled by national governments. Governments restrained by international authorities. Watched by enforcers that are controlled. Controlled by controllers that, ironically enough, are also controlled. Control-Alt-Delete.
This is for our motherfucker.
Define talent. All you can do is build a greenhouse and see if it grows.
Kick. Rock your body, lick, 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 rock your body, lick, lick.
should resemble humans. Intelligence. Limited capacities. Makes emotion. Necessary. For its planet. To face the changing.
Fantasy and reality fluctuate as the dream bodies hover between the dream world and the dawning awareness of their own tragic situation.
Thank you. Universal communication. And I have no fear. Communicate with the future through sound.
Thank you.
the last city on Earth.
Oh, fucking track.
Play the fucking track.
Play the fucking track.
Play that fucking track.
Billion years ago, our planet materialized from thin air. More than a billion years later, the miracle of life is formed. And then... a new breed amongst the variety of species sees the light of day. Mankind. Our numbers grow exponentially. from 2 billion to a staggering 7 billion individuals in just 2 centuries. Like a virus, we're consuming our host instead of serving its cause. Is this the scenario of our era? Are we out of control? Save, exit, planet. In control.
I've seen gods of the men and all which they fear.
Sing to me songs of the darkness, farewell to heaven, my friend. Come to me, bury your sorrow, temptation with the condemned. Sing to me songs of the darkness.
Diru. You are the only one there. The entire room is pitch black.
like this, yeah.
We'll be right back.
exploring, or shall we say re-exploring, the phantom beat of revolution.
We'll be right back. sin.
Opposites attract. Can you dig it? It takes the physical to create the physical. Phase two. The flower blossoms through what seems to be a concrete surface, i.e., greed, racism, insanity, physical and social handicaps. These are the things that mold the flower. Red rose or black rose, no in between. Phase three. The judgment. If it were to fall upon you today, which flower would you be? The red rose or the black?
We'll be right back.
we journey through our lives, in this big small world, we shall walk side by side, through water, on air, and through fire. We will speak to each other in many languages, teach our children to love, so that they may lift the earth up high. To unfathomable heights, into a brand new day.
revelation lead me to truth. From darkness lead me to light. From death lead me to eternal life.